supposed to be a Zoom game, or, like, is it... I have, like, a bunch of saves and everything. I don't know which one is which. I think I'm... I should have left off at the place with the toy monkey with the ding, 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 the thing, the symbols. Yeah, I should have left off there. So if I didn't leave off there, I'm going to find somebody.
Hold on, let me bring the microphone closer. Alright, we here. So, this game really does take a while to load, doesn't it? Yeah, I could probably go back, go to my bed and get one of my plushies. Which one do I want? Oh, it's too late now. That's where I left off. I'm gonna get Chalice. Where am I? Yeah, I'm not even gonna... Where am I? Brody! Did it not save my progress? I was here already. Hold on. Hold on! Hold on! If it didn't... I swear, if it didn't save my progress. Load game. Oh, if it didn't save my progress. 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 It didn't save my progress.
All that work. All of it. You know what?
I'm pausing the recording and I'm getting back to where I was because this is outrageous. Alright, so it turns out it did save. I just didn't remember where I was because all I had to do was walk up that staircase and I would get to the place that I was before the room. I mean, it didn't save me at the elevator or whatever. I think because there was like an elevator, I think it was that elevator or something like that. But, yeah, it just put me back to the thing before that, so we have to do all this again. I just feel like we're really small in this game. Unless we are normal, like, remember I asked that question yesterday? You've gotta ask yourself the question. In this game, are we really small, or is everything else just big? Like, are we normal size, but is everything else just, like, big? Well, bigger than usual, honestly. Is there anything inside these? I could have sworn there was, like, I don't know. Doesn't he come to get you? No, he can't come to get you. I don't think he can. I'm gonna get you in here. Cause this is that guy's room. I think this is the blind guy's room. So I don't think he can come to get you. I don't know. It's been a while since I played this game, so. Better not be able to come to get you. Put the key over. Put the key in. Throw it at the door, and then the elevator opens. Oh, I think the guy is in there. Is he ever in the elevator? I don't know. I think he gets in the elevator with you. I'm not sure, man. I forgot, man. It's been mad long since I played this game. Why am I telling you everything? Checkpoints. I'm not sure. chewing on that. No! We're not eating that. The rats were literally chewing on that. The rats were chewing on that. Why would you eat that? You're nasty. No. We're not eating that. Oh! I forgot that happened. See, I don't remember. I can't warn you guys when stuff like this happens, because I forgot when it happens and how it happens. Look at him! Oh! Oh, he got somebody! Oh! Oh! Oh, he's gonna take this. He got him. Oh yeah, you have to push on the edge. Yeah, bang. Bing! Bong! Bing! We were just over there. Yeah, okay. Yeah, we were just over there, and now we're on the other side. So where do we go at this point? Oh, the lever opens that door. So we must have to pull this door. Are we gonna help him out? Like, you see the guy in there. Are we gonna help him? Like, and something else. Because, like, are you not gonna help this guy? Come on. And is he not noticing that someone's not? Yep, you have to run before it closes. Oh. I think this is where they teach you how to slide. I know you have to slide through. That's like the only way to get through. But like, how do they even slide through if I'm like already dead? Like, bro, Brody. Let me just try to hold it for that long. Nope. I'm not like. Swing. You have to swing on it. I just remembered that. I think you have to swing on it. No, I don't want to. I don't want to grab. Yeah. Oh, my gosh. So they're just not telling me this? They didn't let me in the door. I didn't watch y'all even like watch that cutscene because like it's like really getting annoying right now. Six, seven. Yeah, I was about to say, you have to climb up this. Can we light that candle? That was smooth. Oh, he's in here. Yep, he's in here. You have to get on the tissue paper. Open that and then you gotta run. Him. Oh, we need to push it. There's no hand though. down there and I had to move it off. Brody! Yeah, it's already, I think it's already on there. Bro. Brody, if you don't... off this monkey now. Set that one off. Let me get I'm grabbed. That's it. I'm grabbed. How is he here? That doesn't even make any sense. There's no way he's here. Bro! Are you serious? So I was just supposed to know he was gonna come around. You have to move when the clocks are open. Why is he just like... So trizzy. That would have been. Oh my gosh, man. Open the door. Honestly, bro. We should end the video here. We already got chased like mad times. He had mad time to come from here. Like, he had mad. bad time to get me when that door would just wasn't. He's just here. It's fine. He's just here. He's just here. He's just there, so there's nothing really I can really do, cause he's just there for some strange reason. Like Brody, he just comes down from the ceiling. Like, how is he just everywhere? This doesn't make any sense. This is really making me upset. Yeah. Throw it on his head. It wasn't his head. He knows I'm up here. Get up there! What this does. What does this do? Oh, it brings the piano up. Yeah. I was kind of disrespectful. Like he is blind, but I can't really blame him. No! Honestly. I can't. spreading terror to people around the city, like, or to cover them. Run. I remember this. When he comes up here, you gotta jump off. When he starts climbing up. This boss isn't fair. It's like every single time I find a way to escape him, he finds a way to somehow kill me or something. Bro. I couldn't even control my character, so he just moved into his arm and then I touched him and then just 2 hours later. They're cheating.
We're ending the video here.
No, I'm just kidding. Oh my gosh, excuse me. We're about to play like for a little bit longer. Actually, no, this is a good place to end the video. So yeah, that was on there. Restart from checkpoint. Because I need to make sure I have a good checkpoint. Alright, good. Alright. So, that was Little Nightmares Part 2. Well, revisiting Little Nightmares Part 2. I'm so glad that guy's dead. I'm really glad. Because he was really getting on my nerves. Really. He was really getting on my nerves. And he's finally dead, so. So, I don't have to deal with him anymore, so. Yeah, y'all got that. Anyway, yeah, goodbye. That's basically it. And, I will consume you.